Nadran.
My hometown. Here I was born and here I lived my childhood. I'm still in love with this wonderful place. Its sky and its land. And the stories scattered in all corners of this place. Archaeology, originality, history, the paths, the skyscrapers of their time, and the link of this beautiful custom with the Nadrani dress. Al-Qdud, which is mentioned in the Quran for more than 2,000 years ago, and many more. At the age of 7, I accompanied my father to Britain and began learning the English language. And in one of my history lessons, the teacher showed pictures from different cities of the world. And I told her, I want to show clips of Saudi Arabia and Nadran. I returned to my country after 9 years and started as a tourist guide for foreign tourists to shed light on this beautiful country. Nadran, like other Saudi cities, has a great cultural and historical heritage.
Good evening, my name is Ahmed Al-Mashreef and my mission is to show the beauty of this country to the world. Welcome to my country. Welcome to Saudi Arabia.